I'm gonna get y'all used to my voice. Yeah. There's a couple of things I wanna go over with you guys that's very important in this march. First and foremost, remember, we're still going through COVID, so we need to keep our distance with each other. Now, I'm not talking about people you live with, I'm talking about people you just met today. You don't know them like that? 6 feet. Alright? Second, we may or may not run into people who do not like what we're doing. We don't care that they don't like it, but we're not going to be evil about it. If you do hear or see something, say something fast. I move very fast through people, so I'll probably be the first one there. But I have several constituents with me. Some of them have our logos on. Most of the people have purple sash. Get one of those people and get them fast. Okay? Thirdly, just like Wayne said, we got little ones out here. We are not doing the things you saw on TV. We're going to keep it peaceful because at the end of the day, that's all we're really asking for. Is peace.
Stop the revolution.